We are gathered here together in joy as members of the family of God, as family and friends of Bradley and Celine.
Celine really knows how to make an impression. And standing here now, looking at both of them, I think it's fair to say that we all see that they both make an impression on each other and on those around them.
To celebrate with them, to celebrate their love, to celebrate their commitment, to celebrate their new life together as one body, one family, in our eyes and the eyes of our God.